How's it going, guys? Today we are starting the road to Division 1. Let's do this. Jump straight into a game. Currently in Division 6, because that was just shite like that. Let's go. Can I be a wee bit funny at right back? Let's go. Being Turkish like yesterday.
Hello and welcome to this broadcast of Ultimate Team Seasons. The commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It's been a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten. Whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day. So they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
On the attack here, and in goes the cross. And that's a cross that's easy to defend.
That was a horrible ball. Let's go get that.
Sergei Kukutkin is the man in charge of the game.
Big Terry, big JT. Bunch of blood. He's like the Gypsy David. Apart from he doesn't try and piss on me.
A bit more practice in the throwing stakes for the goalkeeper after that.
How much Gypsy David?
That will help ease the pressure. Santi Cazorla.
Yes.
Angel Di Maria.
Yeah, that's cool. Oh. Oh, come on. We get past one guy, the next guy takes
Diego
off
Costa.
Balls.
Good forward play from them. Trying to find Di Maria.
Oh, they're on JT.
And it's Cole.
No way. I've got this.
Jim, possession here.
He just met my mate Jim. Let's go! 1-0. Chiqui, Hida. Keeper was nothing.
Watch that goal. Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery. And they got their reward for it. It was their
no way.
Side and they really do
nah.
The ball with
oh, the I hate that. EA really need to bring an update to fix that balls. Penalty.
Oh, lost possession here.
How was that not a foul? Oh no. If he counter-attacks for that.
They're in a good position here. It's good passing by this team until it's intercepted and now they could be caught on the back foot. Soldado.
Oh, that we dink.
He's got to score.
Oh, that was
goalkeeper able to
pathetic.
Reach up and deal with that.
What the hell
was that? He was trying to be cheeky.
That?
Well, there was a chance, but he it had to be perfect, and it wasn't quite.
Nah.
Now can he score?
Oh, good. Well, in. Well, in.
Well,
So Tato has like no pace.
Pass, just subtle little clip pass in, really. It's looking good, this move.
That, oh my god.
Is a corner for them. Just trailing by the one.
Get out. Oh, man. I thought he was going to get that and tap it in.
Well, he couldn't have ended it any better, but the keeper was equal to it.
Oh, that was a shame for the goalkeeper. You can see what he was trying to do, but he's thrown it straight out of play. Javier Mascherano. One
try. Let's go get that one.
Climbed well to head it to the supporting player. Diego Costa.
What a try.
Nah.
For the equaliser.
No.
Faced by the goalkeeper, that was the challenge. In you go, easy as you
that
like.
Was balls.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you, it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Into the attacking third.
Go on, go on. That's one talking about. Two heaters. Two crosses, two headers, two goals. That's all you need.
That's beautifully done for the goal.
We're coming in from the right.
That's goal.
Was so invited, wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball, and his marker stood no chance there.
Oh,
Mahut. Decision made by the referee, Sergei Kaputkin.
Mad jumps of David Ringpiece.
Marcelo.
Nah,
if he got any sort of power into that, he must have scored, Alan, but it was a miss kick, really.
Yeah, he just needed a sweeter connection, and he surely would have scored.
Andre Schürrle. Sturridge.
Go on.
Soldado.
Penalty. Something. Zing.
Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
Oh, come on.
Well, he's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again.
I've got
that. Dangerous. Santi Cazorla. Soldado. And the opponent's coming strongly.
Got Sturridge, you've got that.
Where are you going? Sturridge. Andre Schürrle. Quickly back to his feet. Here comes the cross.
Third cross.
The centre, Leonard. Oh. The defender has dealt with a cross.
I was hoping that was third cross, third goal right there.
The player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball. They've got the ball back by that interception. Benzema. See what the referee has made of this generally, whether it's just a foul. Ambitious try.
Yeah, it was, and perhaps a little bit greedy, a bit selfish as well.
Let's go get that one.
Karim Benzema.
How come?
Banning.
Right. I can cross the bar, get a header for a goal, but my player can't get a header for a goal kick. Where's the logic in that, really? Get that ball off the park.
Diego Costa. Sami Khedira. Attacking well here. That's how to tackle. Santi Cazorla. Daniel Sturridge.
God, Sturridge. Oh, this is it.
Oh, what a cheeky attempt.
We a bit of sauce with that chap. Let's go. 3-0, 3-1. Empty score. Empty score. This is where I usually, either, always, usually score at least 3 goals in a game, which is pretty weird. Must just be because I'm like, dude. But I'm in Division 6.
Santi Cazorla, Andre Schürrle, and the referee blows for half-time. The teams go in at 3-1.
Would the club secretary please
Let's go. Second half. This is easy. It's like a walk in the park.
And here we go. The referee's blown his whistle. The second.
This is a bit as easy. It's gone for a walk through the quarry.
Dangerous moment.
Oh.
Keeper.
Oh, you
really
little dickhead.
He's made a fine diving save. Corner now from Frank Lampard. Definitely not the corner that they planned.
If he didn't bring his keeper, that was mine. Easily. Is that his ball? What? That referee, jeez.
Angel Di Maria, Sami Khedira. Good control here. In midfield, but good passing from this team. Angel Di Maria. Taken on the full.
Oh my.
And this is a goal.
Oh my God.
Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Well, he could hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery.
How the hell has he just scored that?
And they got their reward for it.
But you know what? I thought he was going to head that ball, but he's adjusted his body, and what a finish.
Wow. It's turning out to be a thrilling contest. 3-2 the score. Confident and quality on the ball. That's a good chance now to cross. Now in towards Soldado.
Zing.
He takes the shot.
Ooh.
Really for a two-footed player, which is that is.
No, he isn't, and that's a weakness of his.
And that Turan turn of foot then. Santi Cazorla. Can he take a challenge here?
Let's go.
They've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Davidic! He's got to be! Soldado caught on.
That's ridiculous, that call.
Just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Aaron Lennon. The poor tackle. It hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. It's a turnover in play. In with a chance. And it leads to the shot. Sturridge. Still danger here.
Come on, man.
Exactly where he wanted to head that.
How can players?
Sometimes referee just stop the play, whatever, if they're going to put someone.
To then be paid even more to be put in this game.
Sympathy,
no control
of
ball like that.
I think that was a sensible call. I mean, it was a decent situation for the side with the ball.
Bad throw. A very good interception there. Adatura. Diego Costa trying to reach Benzema.
That's cool. Anyway, if in doubt, go out.
Sturridge. Angel Di Maria.
Oh my God. Oh my days. Get that. Yes. Come on.
As a foul, and it is a free kick. Just a case of mistiming the tackle.
Just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
He's a bit past me.
Easy defending, really, from across the. Oh, he's going to shoot now. He'll get the shot out. It's still in play. Didn't look too good for the player with the ball, but the defender actually made it awkward for him, so it's gone out. Diego Costa gone in strongly. Adatura. They got the ball back through a very good interception.
pace. Oh, come on.
Adatura. Just a case of picking the right pass now. That's because he's got so many teammates in support.
Right, see how come his players don't need control it, then kick it.
Too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Yes, get that. Where you going? Where you going?
Tries his luck. Challenges for the ball. Oh, that would have been the equaliser.
There's a big chance wasted there, and he knows it.
And a quick return pass.
No.
They've still got an opportunity here.
No.
And they're level.
Amoeba.
Of the top class, really, here. The keep.
Wait, a wee sub is needed. All the subs are going to be his pace. It's all about that pace. Biarbiani, it's got 96 pace. Let's go.
He's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid.
One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes off. There's some potential in this move. Angel Di Maria. Diego Costa.
Clear. Oh, come on, stop toeing.
Good defending. Looking for Isco. Marcelo. Karim Benzema. Emmanuel Vidic. Aaron Lennon.
That'll be 1-2.
Daniel Sturridge.
Sturridge, man, you are shooting.
Andre Schürrle. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Benzema, it's a block away by the defender. Aaron Lenn. Benzema.
Nah.
Chance for it. And here's the shot.
Right. God, for this that, stage. He's just going to chip it in. Cannot take a goal.
It is a bad
need
miss
to get to Division 1.
He's just tucked away, harder chance than that in his career, so he'll be kicking himself.
I need to get there quicker.
Going to freshen it up, both teams here.
How long it would take just for Liverpool to go to the end. Oh, come on. Nah. No. 4 minutes, let's go. My subs are going as well. Pace.
Here's a chance to attack. Could be a goal. Could cross it.
Oh.
Relying on the goalkeeper a lot today and again here late on.
Yeah, really good save. I think the rest of his team thought that
Let's
the
go.
Opposition had scored there.
He's going to shoot.
Let's go.
Goalkeeper shot. Tries
Let's
the
go.
Goalkeeper's getting
Come
in it here
on.
With that. Save and save again.
If he counterattacks this, I will cry.
And Terry.
No.
Towards
I did
their
not want
survival fund, I guess you might say. They are looking for wins, but at least it's something to show
well,
from
guys,
this match.
Like
yeah, and I wonder, looking
the
at the strike force, whether they have got enough to score
expected.
The goals that will keep them away from trouble.
So, what a game that was. Breathless stuff, so
that
many goals,
cost
and after
swag.
All that drama, it's honours even. I leave you with a full
Come
match
on.
Highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you then.
That was balls. Oh well. On to the next game. Till then, I'll see you all later.